Julius Randle and the Knicks face Colin Sexton and the undefeated Cavaliers. First quarter action. Julius Randle pulls up from three and drains it. Knicks up 29-14. Second quarter, Drummond drives, misses the layup, but Larry Nance Jr. is there for the putback. Cavs cut the lead to 10. Elfrid Payton looks ahead, finds Reggie Bullock, who launches from deep and nails it to end the half. Halftime score, Knicks are up 53-46. In the second half, third quarter, Mitchell Robinson gets busy. Julius Randle finds him for the dunk. And then Elfrid Payton throws the alley-oop to Mitchell Robinson, who ends up with 9 points and 10 boards. Julius Randle had a game, drains the corner three, and Randle, fitting that he seals the game with the pull-up jumper. New York holds on to win. Julius Randle with his seventh career triple-double. Final score, New York 95, Cleveland 86.